friends. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can install MIUI 8 on your Redmi Note 3 without unlocking the bootloader and without rooting your device. So let's get started. So first of all, you have to download one zip file from the link in the description, or you can go to jktricks.com/MIUI8. After that, make a full backup of your phone. How to do this? So just go to your phone settings, then additional settings. Then you will find backup and reset option there. Just click on that, and from there you can create a local backup of your phone. Once it's done, just go to your phone settings, then about phone option, then tap on system updates. Now tap on the three dots and select choose update package. Now go to that folder where the zip was downloaded, maybe in the download folder. So just go to that folder, select the zip and press OK. After a while you'll get a pop-up, so just tap on erase and update, and once again tap on erase. Now this will format your phone and erase all your apps and data, but don't worry, you can always restore it from your local backup. I will show you how to do that once the flashing process is done. So the flashing process will take 5 to 10 minutes, so please be patient. Once it's done, you will be greeted with a setup screen, so just set up everything, your country, your Wi-Fi, your MI account, all that stuff. Once it's done, just go to your phone settings, then additional settings, then backup and reset, and tap on the backup file and tap on restore. So it will restore all your apps and games, your call history, your messages, everything. So congratulations, you have just updated your Xiaomi phone to the latest MIUI 8 without losing any data. And let me show you what's new in MIUI 8. So the UI has changed a bit, the notification drawer is completely changed, and now it looks like Samsung UI. I don't know why. There is a new battery saver mode. There is a new feature called dual apps that you can use to run 2 WhatsApp or 2 Facebook. You can convert currency in calculator app now. There is a new video editor. The phone is 10 to 15% faster. More free RAM is available now, and a lot more. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more tips and tricks. Comment down below if you are facing any issue. Share this video with your friends who have Xiaomi phone. Yes, this method will work in any Xiaomi phone. And I will see you in the next one.